All right, folks, welcome back to Block Party Resellers. We got the Bose CD-3000 right now. First time ever finding one of these. So I'm pretty excited. I was just trying to figure out what's going on over here. There's like some, I guess let's get it started, man. Let's look at some of the cosmetic stuff that's going on here. Just a scratch right here. That's about it. And there's like, I can get rid of that. It's like a little bit of paint. I can get rid of the paint. I love the Bose Wave music system is a great system. If you are into classical music, if you're into jazz, if you're into any of that stuff, this is going to be a great system for you. In fact, I've got a Bose Music Jazz CD on here. There it is. That's the sample CD. So we're just going to be playing that. Let's just get right into it. Let's look at the LCD looking really good over here. There it is. Starts right up. There it is. You've got your control operations over here. You've got some other stuff here that you can do. You can change the inputs and everything. It just sounds nice. You know, it's like crisp. You've got the remote right here. So you can do the volume from this remote. Everything's going to be included. Sounds good, right? You also got I've got a smart streamer connected on the back. And the way that works is really easy. You can connect really a smart streamer to anything and turn everything into a speaker. You can even do it with your Sonos if you want. I don't know why you would, because you can just stream directly to the Sonos. But if you wanted to connect it to the AUX port on the Sonos's, you can do that. Here is how it works. You get an RCA. That RCA runs with a 3.5 millimeter jack, and that goes to just one of these. It's so simple. And there it is. That's what it's connected to. And that's where I stream all my music from. And it just goes right into my stereo. And yeah, I probably should get like a dedicated streamer, and I probably get higher quality streams, but I'm not subscribed to Tidal. I'm subscribed to Spotify, so I don't really care about that. So on the back of this, you've got, let's look at that too as well. You've got the antenna looks really good. It's not broken, works well too. We'll listen to that in a second. Here's your AUX that I was telling you about. You've got a mic. I don't even know why you would need a mic in, maybe like karaoke or something. And you've got a line out, and then you've got a FM if you want to add another antenna as well, a stronger antenna to the back of it. Model number right down here. Acoustic music system model CD-3000. This is made in the USA. Perfect. Don't get that very often. And like I said, it sounds really good. It looks really good. It's been very well taken care of. It's got like handles on the side here, so you can lift it, move it around. It's not too heavy. It probably weighs about 10, 12 pounds. So not too bad. Probably something you can move around pretty easily. Plug it in. It's ready to go, right? It's, yeah. So let's jump over to the, see if I still have the AUX going. You know how it is. We got some above and beyond going on here. That's the CD. Let's go FM.
All across our land, we're doing these.
Got some talk radio going there.
And in college basketball, including Auburn, West Virginia, Miami, college and Pittsburgh, basketball. Texas, and Tennessee.
There's the AUX. Decent bass, though. I mean, it's not bad. You know what I mean? You can't adjust it. I like to be able to adjust it. Yeah, I'm a little bit biased because I run a 2.1 with a subwoofer in here, so a 10-inch subwoofer, so I'm a little bit biased when it comes to bass. But yeah, it sounds really good. Yeah, I mean, it's pretty solid. It's pretty solid. Seek tracks, you can do it with the AUX, right? It's been good. Neighbor's just sleeping, so it's still early in the morning, right? We're not gonna go too crazy there, but yeah, there's all your stuff right there. Remote will be included, guys. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, reach out to me. Try to answer them all. Try to get back to all the comments. I don't get back to all of them right away. Takes me a couple days, so just because I'm running a business. So, but I do try to answer them with as much enthusiasm as you guys are asking them. So I appreciate the enthusiasm. I appreciate all that other stuff. Thanks for watching, guys.